Mitch Margo was born on May 25, 1947 and died on November 24, 2017. He was an American singer and songwriter who was a professional recording artist by the age of 14. Along with brother Phil Margo, he was a member of the Tokens. The vocal group is best known for its hit recording of The Lion Sleeps Tonight, which rose to number one on the Billboard Hot 100 and remained there for 3 weeks in 1961. Other hits by the Tokens include Tonight I Fell in Love, which Mitch Margo co-wrote, I Hear Trumpets Blow, written by Mitch Margo, He's in Town, and Portrait of My Love. The Tokens were still recording and performing until Margo's death. Their schedule included venues such as the Riviera in Las Vegas, Epcot in Walt Disney World, Orlando, Florida, and many others. Margo also created artwork and animation. His artwork has been displayed and sold in galleries. His paintings have appeared on album covers and his animation has been shown on USA Network. He has illustrated children's books including the award-winning The Very First Adventure of Fulton T. Firefly. He also wrote and illustrated another children's book called Sarah Smiled. With the tech help of his son Damien, Margo designed and developed a free online reading tool called the Margo Reader, see external links. He hoped to eventually see it in multilingual handheld devices that can be given to anyone who wishes to learn how to read. The reader provides the user with an experience of some of Margo's art, animation, music, photography, voice talent, humor, and heart. Margo died on November 24, 2017.